see, I've come down and I fixed the pipe. The pipe up there was lying on the ground. My little brick fell over, and definitely need to come up with a better mounting system. I adjusted the field strength all the way to its strongest, most resistance, and turned all the water channels on, and I was getting 112.6 volts, so that sounds absolutely perfect. Now I need to go back up to the power shed and see what kind of amperage we're getting.